All right, we're here changing the coolant on a 97 Lincoln Town Car. We're also changing this top hose. What was going on was it was leaking from here, and it was dripping through the V in the engine. So this is metal right here, so this wasn't cracked. So we decided to change the hose up here.